right here, right now. See, some of y'all ain't got time to wait.
Right.
And so this is why I prophesy, God is going to do some things suddenly.
Yes.
Because he knows that you don't have time to wait and that you ain't going to believe him unless he does it right now. So he is summoning, hallelujah, the servants even now, saying, get some things ready. Watch this. He says to Ziba, right now, as of right now, you and your sons and your servants will serve Mephibosheth. God. Is there anybody excited, hallelujah, about the crazy, ridiculous reality that with all of our chariots of faith,
yes, God.
He says, watch this now. He says, the Bible parenthetically then says that Ziba had 15 sons and 20 servants. 15 and 20. 15 and 20. Watch this. 15 represents the number of spiritual order. Yeah. 20 now represents what we would say being wholly tried and approved.
Yes.
So in other words, he says that there is spiritual order coming into your life. Ah, God, help me. If you will begin to move.
Yes,
and not only is there spiritual order, but watch this, that there's a holiness that's coming on you because you've been tried by the issues and experiences of life, but you got the stamp of approval of Jesus. You went into the pit, oh God, but you're coming out of the pit with the stamp of approval. The Bible says, watch this, that he held up the whole process until he put his stamp. I'm just supposed to declare, I got the stamp of the Lord right here.
I got the stamp of the Lord right here.
Stamp, yes, for the priests of the Old Testament, that they had this coin, they had this medallion that would hang from the mitre. And every time they walked or every time they moved, that medallion would beat against their head. It was a reminder of who you were. It was a reminder that you are royalty. It was a reminder that this is not your last place. It was a reminder that you are just a foreigner passing through this territory. It was a reminder that said, you don't have to be like your mama. You don't have to be like your daddy. It was a reminder that said, remember who you are. Amen. And the weight that comes with the assignment.
Wow.
And he says, recognize the spiritual significance of this move of God in your life. Don't look at it from a natural standpoint. Don't look at it from what God can give or is going to give. Because you don't know what God is going to do.